When a close-knit country like Israel, a country that has been tested as much as Israel, loses a man like Prime Minister Sharon, it doesn't just feel like the loss of a leader. It feels like a death in the family. And many of my fellow Americans, some of whom are here, feel that same sense of loss.